This Diwali, as Indians were busy bursting crackers and flouting rules, pollution reached an alarming level in the capital. Children were the worst affected. So why not give them the tools to be the ones who can affect some change? Driving their mission of cleaner and safer environment, Volvo Cars reached out to schools and conducted workshops. Together, they tried creating solutions which would purify the air today and solve the problem for tomorrow. And the children's zeal to do more for society was a pleasant surprise.
They can be the traffic policemen who are working towards our safety and are facing the full wrath of the air pollution.
Building on the thought, the students suggested to gift clean air to the ones who needed it the most. Traffic cops. Volvo Cars gave them their share of clean air by installing clean zones at the most polluted areas and enabled them to breathe free. The DIY air purifiers made by children were then distributed at the most polluted parts of Delhi as well. But what about the air inside cars? On the day of Diwali, Volvo Cars gifted clean air to car users as well. Using a full front page ad in newspapers, Volvo Cars gave out air purifiers which can purify the air in cars for more than 2 months and succeeded in the mission of providing thousands of people with pure, breathable air.